So I guess I have to do this dragon tower now. Oh, I can shop. Let's go to the shop and shop for shoppy shop shop. Hey, pork rind. All the tech increased damage. I'll take this just in case I have a tough time and I need some extra hearts. I keep forgetting about my dash. Fiery Frolic. Alright, let's see how long this takes me. Oh, it's like this, is it? Oh, what? That was a really cheap shot. I see that tail of yours. I didn't see it before. Oh! I don't know why I keep missing that. Uh-oh. What the? Now you're just being weird. I love how it's like, ooh. All right, see the tail, I see the tail. Why? Just why? Now that was really stupid. Oh, come on now. Thank you. I didn't even, wasn't even expecting that one. Usually they do like a little, like, and then they jump up. Let me... Yeah, let's retry.
A great slam at this time. And begin.
That was not good. This is really bad. Really bad.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Ah, I tried to parry it off the screen. It didn't let me. This is oh, for crying out loud.
Here's a real high class bout. You're up. A great slam at this stuff. It's on.
That was dumb.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Keep thinking, not constantly, but I keep, for some reason, I think I have a double jump. I don't. I thought I would could jump, dodge out of the way in time. Apparently not. I wonder if I can jump down on the tongue. This is a bad idea. I don't know how to tell when they're gonna jump. Or which ones are gonna jump? Stupid. Stupid again. Yeah, right. Oh. A great climb and then here goes. What? See if I can do this. Make sure I'm paying attention to where they're jumping. What the? Oh! Oh, come on! Freaking A. Okay. Concentrating. Oh well, that sucks. Oh, come on! A great climb and then stop. You're up. The problem with having to redo this stuff is like a lot of these segments get really boring doing them over and over again. How did I miss that? I didn't even notice that the tail was coming up. And I fell. I really don't see myself finishing this without getting hit in the wall. Yeah. Here's a real high-class bout. Andrew Yen. Well, that was... might have been a waste. No. Damn it. Wait, I thought I had three. Now I only have one. No! Oh. Really? Come on. That was a dumb reason to fall. Well, I'm dead. I wanted this video to be not much more than an hour. No! Come
A great climb and then stop. Here goes.
Well, I'm wondering if I should take a break and then just continue this in the next video, or come on. Basically, if I all right. Phase two. Come on. Dang it, I knew that was going to happen. Yep, there was nothing I could do about that. My bullets were already going after it, and there was nowhere I could go.
A great climb and then stop. It's gone.
I'm Blaine, Dan, and Dare Dumb. Dare Doze. That's basically what I heard just now. Maybe I'm just tired. Ah. Really? That's what did me in. Oh, okay. All right. Phase two. Well, I call it phase two. Damn it! Oblivious. I wish I could just save it right here. You know what? I need to switch my weapons. No! Give me a... No, I wanted to... Thank you. Well, I need to take a break, guys. I'm sorry. I was hoping to get this before the end of this video, but I need to take a break and come back refreshed. So, yep. All right, guys. I'll see you next time. Hey, guys. Check, check. All right. Well, I actually took a really long break and ended up having to cut the videos a little differently than I wanted, but whatever. So I'm back, and good news and bad news. Bad news first is I just played a while, some more, trying to defeat this dragon, and discovered that my microphone again was not working. And the reason I didn't notice is because in OBS, there's two, there's two meters, one for the game audio, one for the mic, and they're constantly switching places, and so I got confused. Anyway, whatever. Alright, so I'm making sure I got stuff selected the way I wanted. Did I say that was the bad news? The good news is I haven't made any progress, so no harm done. A great Although, I've already spent like a half an hour trying to defeat this stupid dragon. So, hopefully... hopefully I'll get it soon, so that this video can contain something more than just me versus the dragon. But we'll see. If I can't beat him, I can't beat him. Oh my... oh, it was... of all the mistakes... forgot I had my special. Well, I'll use my special later. Alright. I absolutely have to stay focused during this part. These stupid little flames are so annoying. No! God! Okay. Now, there is one thing that I figured out during this phase. If I simply don't attack when they're spitting out the little bubbles, then they become much easier to dodge. And then during this phase... yeah, during that phase... I can attack. I'll do this. I'll do that. That'll be a good thing to do. Oh, come on! That's the thing one thing I hate about... one thing I hate about using the special is it sometimes puts me in a very difficult situation or position. I'm kind of thinking, maybe... well... oh, I don't know what I'm thinking. Stupid! Like this dragon. You know, though, even though I'm having a really hard time with this boss, it's still not as bad as that stupid clown. Probably because I just hate clowns, and I don't really hate dragons. I tend to think dragons are a little cooler than clowns. Okay. I got full special for hit points. Who's that now? No! No! Oh, it was close. Really close. Really close. You know what? I should just... No, I shouldn't shoot the bubbles. I think that it just makes my life harder. Oops. Oh. Dang it. I was trying to pay attention to the... No! Yes! Oh, thank goodness. Oh, man. Stupid dragon. That was just a little ridiculous, wasn't it? Need some water. Success, yay. Grim matchstick. What do we have here? Just a path? Okay. Is that everybody? Oh, what's that? I gotta find that where is that, something... Say something back here? Well, you know, I never found that fourth, oh! Oh, I didn't do Wally Warbles. Oh, no. Okay, well, get it over with.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Ah! Not another flying one! Guess I should have known. Well, I already lost a thing. I'm just gonna... Probably adjust my, my specials. Or my quips. Because I'm sure... So what am I... Well, I'm using the five hearts. Yeah, I guess it wouldn't matter then. Jeez, someone's having a temper tantrum. Holmes, are you tired? What? Did I not just... Oh. Somehow I managed that. What, he gets a laser? Laser gun? Oh! What? He was aiming the other way! Well, he's a cheater. Boom! Take that, cheater. Cheater pumpkin pants. Yeah, take that, cheater pumpkin pants eater. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Uh-oh. I pressed the... What? These monsters are so strange. Kinda. Sucks I can't aim down. Not bad for first try and getting hit a bunch of times at the beginning. I like the small birds with the nails strapped to their backs. This guy really is cuckoo. Do I even need to mention the fact that he's flying backwards? Actually, they're all flying backwards. He's just flying backwards faster than everything else. Alright. I'm gonna turn into a bomb and go in your face. Should have parried all these. That one was not a good angle. So I'm gonna tell you that I parried that. I'm gonna go with, that's what I'm gonna go with. And it took health away anyway. That's what happened there. And then I immediately got hit. Again. So you, smash. Oh, it's not hurting. Oh, I have to... Right there. Right where his little stubby tail butt is. Excuse me. Sorry if I'm coughing too close to the microphone. It's not like I can really turn my head away. Come on. Stay on the right side of the screen. Knockout. All right. Thank you very much. I love how they're salty and peppery. You're gonna eat them. That was great. Oh, that dragon, though. Oh, man. Don't want to do that again. A minus. All right. I feel like the dragon is supposed to be, like, in a way, like, the last boss of this aisle. Double check my list here. Everything good. Inkwell aisle 3. Oh, hey, loser. Why can't I attack him? I'm Mr. King Dice. Looks like I might have underestimated you. Cut face. Gave it to them debtors, but good. Going over to the next island. Lots of fun times waiting for you there. Ha, ha, ha. Bring me those contracts. Come on, bring them to the... Little monks have some fighting them. I'll say that much. They're making mincemeat out of them debtors. See, I knew there was something special about those fellows. But don't be too sure just yet, boss. I think there's something fishy about those two. Don't blow your wig, Dice. If those two little finks try anything, I'll be waiting. Finks? That's what he thinks. Alright. Oh, look, let's talk to the little pirate girl. Alright, you're gonna need some tips if you wanna kill all these deadbeats. Start by mixing up your weaponry. Actually, I know. Yeah, why don't you just keep your advice to yourself? You're just standing there, stabbing the sand. So, wait, what are my options? I've got a ship here. This building. Those are my only two options right now. Oh, I bet there's a hidden coin somewhere. Maybe if I can find a hidden coin. Just one. Just one hidden coin. Then I might be able to afford to buy something. It was worth a shot. Alright. Well, let's check this guy out. Honeycomb Harold. Oh no, is he the bee? Oi, oi, oi. So far, so good, I guess. Yeah, I'll just jump into the honey. What is that? Oh, I see. I know I was gonna lose. Well, I'm gonna exit to the map. Thank you very much. And I'm going to cut this here. Because I don't know how long the rest of this is going to take. So, I will see you guys in the next video.